Alrighty. Sorry about that. Sorry about switching it to three, 'cause I ended up having to go make my smoothie, which is my breakfast slash lunch, and will last me till my work lunch. So, I am going to be playing some Ark. I did jump on it this morning, and well, I would like to try to continue building my base, even though I'm probably going to get raided. Because I. That's what ha That's just what happens with this group. The downside of it being PvP. Oh. It's chilly. All right, who just went live? Rule of Nines. I'm still asleep. That's a good sign. All right. Right. Also, TGP is free to join, so if anyone has Ark on their PS4, you're welcome to join. Just join the Discord so that way, if you have any questions or concerns with the game or anybody who, I don't know, grief kills you or something, like, I have that problem. But stone. Okay, there are three other people online. I may or may not potentially die by them. This is definitely like one of the least little popular areas to spawn in. But if this is currently where the spawn point is, that has me a little concerned. Ants. Oh, you're a level 30 ant. The amount of damage that you guys do to me is like nothing right now, even though you're level 30. To avoid any unfortunate incidents, I'm going to go back and drop off my stuff occasionally because I kept dying by a basilisk yesterday or this morning. Let's pretend that love is real. I don't care if that love is real. Let's go around and shoot them down. Oh, actually, you know what? I should collect some wood. Or, I mean, stone. Before I go out collecting some wood. Sing about a skirl around. Hard to break and is your favorite sound. You to put me through your deja vu. Just another man down. So I'm ready for you. Take me on a ride, baby. Never know what's good until you try. Please pretend love me, girl. I don't care if that love is real. Are they or are they dreams? This would be so much easier with the A tame. Oh no! Run away! Sheep! Should really make some more thingies. One, two, two walls. I need two walls. One, break my heart. Say you love me again. Hey, Tony. It is a whole lot of butt. I need hide. Okay. How are you, Tony? That was an accident. Looks like, well, oh, Ark was made first. That's why I said it was similar to Ark, but with Vikings and Nordic things. Ark came before, definitely came before Valheim. And Ark is for PC and all consoles, really. It's even for mobile. Or they have a mobile version, but it's not crossplay. If you have Windows or Xbox, you can crossplay between those, and you crossplay between PS4 and PS5. But if you're on PC, you can't crossplay with anybody, and you can't certainly can't crossplay between the three all four major things. Which is annoying. All right, I need a intake valve. A tap. This one is straight. Let's do two of those. Well, that sucks. Yeah, it does. Because I'm too broke to buy a PS5, so I have to play PC with everyone. Well, you can do a PS4. They're still good. Besides, there are way too many kinks with PS5s right now. But look, I have music now. Isn't it sightings? Harley Quinzel. Storage. Didn't really need that, but I'm gonna have it anyway. The only downside with this is the area that I'm in is not really beneficial to my well-being. Like, this game, I love it, and I love this group that I'm with, but man, they can be relentless. Farming. I will take 4 of those. Right now there's an earthquake going on because the volcano is erupting. I've learned how to set up while an earthquake is going. You don't hear music? Really? Okay, I can fix this in a moment. Or maybe your volume might just be too low. Way. Nope. Really? It tells me my audio is playing. Oh, I see it. How about now? What do you mean, no? How about now? Motherfucker. Okay. Close that out. Switch it to something else. Open this back up. Of course there was crickets. I turned it off. God, I wish I had another monitor. That's fine. Caught up bank holiday. Having two monitors is overrated. I'm currently looking for a monitor 3 and 4. And who's the overrated one? I think this one can't be attached to water. Yep, you're gonna go over there. I'm off to go potentially die. Where's my spoiled meat?
Why, hello there.
Hello, Helena. Alright, let's go get me some wood. Because Mercy knows I need more of that. I said what I said. Don't be any giant ass fucking snakes in the area. Yes. I'm funny. So this area, this map is one of the most dangerous ones I could have spawned on. What level are you, 15? Do you not like snakes? So for Merc, it's spiders that traumatize him, and for you, it'd be snakes? Alright, back to base.
Run around, leaving scars.
Let's go put my wood away. Actually, let's get some more charcoal going. Oh. Well, but spiders are so cute. Have you not seen the jumping spiders? They are fucking adorable. Adorable. Actually, so you've seen my my front room. There is a in the corner, above where my mom was stationed when she. When you came into the house, there is a, there is a corner up there above the windows that has, like, a little spider that's just been chilling there for, like, months. It has made a house there. Okay. Thatch. Hey, JC. How are you, JC? How was your stream? I know I popped in briefly and all that. And there was a lurkins. So your party of one is with me. Or your raid of one is with me being the one. Oh, I wanted to ask you. I don't know if I did or not. But you're not a part of TGP or TRG anymore, are you? Because that would explain why I can't find you when I go to tag you that I'm lurking in your shit. So there, we have a little house spider. I'm assuming it's a house spider, but it's been there for like months and it is our friend.
Don't start turning around till you never see. Love and sex and magic.
But, yeah, it's just chilling up there. So I'm not deathly afraid, I just hate being surprised by them. I let a daddy long leg chill in my bathroom at my old house for like 6 months. Little guys killed everything in sight.
Yep.
They are useful. I need to get me a metal hatchet. Thank you. need to go get me some. I need to get me some tames. I need to get me a flyer. Oh wait, Genesis doesn't have flyers. Gosh darn it. I mean, it does, but you can't fly your flyers. Unless they enabled that. I don't remember if they did or not. For TGP, that is. I do need to play more Ark, though. Oh, shit. What's attacking me? Damn it, you little ants! Go away! Leave me alone! I don't want to be your friends! Hey. Okay, so I don't know if you heard my question or not. Are you a part of TRG still or no? So it looks like the basilisks are no longer in the area, which is great. Oh, I mean, the downside is they blend in with everything over here. No, in my luck, I'm just gonna run into them again. The wood. Now. Oh, something just died. And it's got rubber band lagged. Okay. Not a safe area to be in. Note to self, don't go that direction. I need to live out my Magma Bob life. Speed a little. All right. Can you still not hear the music? Because you should be able to by now. Why is it everyone else was able to hear it this morning, but you can't hear it? Man. about now? I don't know why, but oh, so OBS keeps either one, muting me, or two, making it so my audio for music is not available. And I definitely prefer OBS over Slobs or anything else. Slabs. How is the sound? Alright, I need to go get me more hide. This one's going to be a death trip. I need to lower it just a touch so I can hear the game. And quite possibly die in the process. Alright, Helena, I need you to go somewhere else. You're annoying me.
G'day, Survive. Coming in soon.
I do need a tame. Audio's still good for you now? Oh, Elysosaur. You will give me hide. Take a minute to kill you, but sweet, hide. She did before she died several times yesterday. Curtis Serko. There it is. Alright, Parasaur. What level are you? 55. Wait till I'm done crafting, because I need my club. Now it's time to beat this up. Kashmir, how are you? I'm fantastic. Thank you for asking. What do I need? Hide. Of course. Fuck you, hide. Alright, I need a name for my female Parasaur. Who wants to give me one? Granted, keep in mind, it's probably gonna die at some point. You're great. Getting hungry, though. I was dark nowadays. Apparently, they are adding a bunch of new dinosaurs or creatures, and I'm playing on a public server. I'm playing on a public server known as TGP, also known as The Good Place. Disable your ally looking, cause fuck that shit. Alright, Parasaur, come on. We're bringing you back to base. Nope, that is a thorny dragon. We're not going that way. Come along, Justiceor. Those both trikes. Okay, those are all trikes. Come along, Justiceor. But yeah, this one is a public server, and most of their things are PvP. Actually, all their maps right now are PvP. They took off their PvE one, which is unfortunate because I like that one. Alright, Justisaur has a saddle. Which means she is now rideable. Yay, rideable bitches. I was playing this morning and I kept dying to like everything. Come at me, ants. Harassing me for like all day. Okay.
G'day, Survivor.
Yeah, my friend used to buy servers and run them, but she said there was always some drama involved, always someone... Yep, I actually owned so, Carrie and I, 702 Kanake, and I, we have a cluster together. Granted, her and I are the only ones who pretty much play it, like... Go, get away from my base, you stupid Megalania. Are you not aggroing to me because I'm on a parasaur? Oh, nope, there's the aggro. Granted, Carrie's servers are offline, or her maps are offline. Mine are still up and around, up and around. And so my shit's still up and about. Hers is not. But, put that over there. Okay. None of that's gonna help me. But, I love my servers. It's just that finding people to play with me is the most complicated process, and I am picky when it comes to playing with certain people. Like, because there is a lot of drama, I just try to avoid all the dramatic people. Hey, crazy. Just because it's better for my mental health. And I have an age requirement on my servers anyway. Which, my age requirement is 16 plus. And that actually helps eliminate a lot of problems. And they all have to be of like a certain personality, I guess. It's the best way I could describe that. Ah, the volcano is erupting. Look at that beautiful thing. Being inside the volcano while it's erupting is not a fun thing. That's awesome. I didn't know Canon plays this. Yeah, so... Yeah, she does. She plays both on PS4 and PC. The majority of her time is on PC, though. Over the freaking rock. She just doesn't play nearly as much as she used to. Which is disappointing, but it is what it is. Especially since she works a lot now. Alright, Justicer, let's continue our movement. Let's go find small things to kill. Oh, it does. She would have to agree. Plus, PC has access to different maps. Like, there's one called Pandora that you can only play on PC. Which is annoying. And I would like to be able to play it on PS4 because PS4 is my main system. I think I just told myself not to go this way, and yet here I am. Plus, with PC, you also have access to mods. Which I would love to be able to have on PlayStation. But no. Shit's gotta be complicated. I want to, because you were pretty. What level are you? 15. Died over there multiple times yesterday. I missed out on some good exclusives though. I used to be PlayStation until the PS4. I just never bought one. Ah. I actually play on, well, I play on PC, I play Xbox, I play PS4. What is attacking me now? Oh, little ants. Come here, little ant. So I don't get accidentally attacked by a trike. actually surprisingly a lot of people are on right now for this being, so this is an Australian server. They are 17 hours ahead of me, 18, somewhere in there. Alright, although when I tried to play this game, my friend just left me on a beach and said, work it out. Safe to say, 2 hours later, I died 60 times, and was fairly done with the game. Okay, so, the way that I was introduced to this game is my cousin came into town because he was, moving from Oregon down to Texas, and we're on the way, so he stopped by, and he brought his PlayStation with him, and he had Ark. I watched him play it for, like, 2 hours, like, kind of getting the gist of what to do, and then when he went to bed, and I was up for the next, like, 8 hours playing this game, because I don't sleep, obviously, as everyone is so firmly aware of now, that my sleep is, like, non-existent. But I had a dodo farm. Like, I had a legion of fucking dodos. I mean, I died a lot. And then a raptor comes up and kills all of my dodos, except for one, and my dodo, the dodo that didn't die, killed the raptor. It was an OP dodo. And it was definitely one of my favorites. But I fell in love with the game. And from that point on, I saved up the money, I bought the game, and then, oh, look at all these things that, down here for me to kill. Your oil. Are you stuck? You look stuck. Are stuck. I mean, I wish I had some narcotics right now. You totally use a Sago. Yep. I feel like I could have easily got roped in if my friend treated me right. Oh. Well. The thing is like, I think it's better to learn the game on your own than having help. Because with my server, everyone who was brand new to the game got assistance. And it never taught them how to properly play the game, because then they just kept relying on everybody else for help. Which is, like, one of my biggest pet peeves. Hello, Anki. I don't know what level you are, but I'm going to attack you. Go away, Stego. I don't want to attack you. You're going to attack me back. Go somewhere else! Actually, you're not too bad. Oh shit. You are really strong. Run away! Pretend this doesn't exist. Run, Justice Sword, run! Ooh, Argies. It's a shame there wasn't more people in TRG that played. Oh. Oh, yes. I am one of those COD players, but I also play other games too. I do wish that there were more TRG people as well. I mean, not TRG people, more ARK players too. Maybe if there were more ARK players, we could, y'all could join my server. I mean, that would be awesome. I go through periods where I stop playing, which is usually like 2, maybe 3 weeks, and then I jump back on because, you know, the majority of our people play COD. Stretch. Build myself a forge. Large variety of games that I actually have. Is it this one? Yes. So, any of those tags or commands will lead you to the many of fucking games that I have on my PlayStation. Unfortunately, as previously mentioned in the stream talk, my PC doesn't like me playing certain games. I can play MapleStory though, which is nice. So, but that's good. Let's see. Oh, Tarkatus is on. I don't know why I typed it when I'm following him. Back on his Spyro grind. With my boots in my cover and an old M16, two bottles of water and a cold MRE. Oh, you'll meet lots of new friends and you're sure to get paid. We'll show you the world and we'll teach you a trade. It's not a job, it's an adventure. Oh, yes, sir. Back in a sec, gonna go grab a snack. Okay. I actually have to get ready for work here soon. Oh, that's probably because I came with Genesis 2.
Said, why are you laughing? You've got lots of nerve. Over here in the desert, we grade on the curve. Now you'll meet lots of new friends, and you're sure to get paid. We'll show you the world, and we'll teach you a trade.
All right, let's go knock out that Dago. If we're riding the creature, it shouldn't do its animation. I want the RG.
Oh, that's useful.
Here's my best friend. And now I'm in the same predicament. Probably gonna aggro that Sega over there. Pass out. I don't know what level you are, but pass out. Come on, Stego. You can do it. Come on, I've already used 30 arrows. an Allosaur? Yeah, you are an Allosaur. Actually, I have to be getting up here soon. My Justice Sword is gonna die. I'm back. I threw a rack of ribs and like 8 chicken strips in the oven. Was that too much? Maybe. Do I care? No. Hey, at least you have leftovers for later. Okay then. What time is it? 37. Okay. Alright, this is my generic way of protecting my parents. My justice sword. Not my, well, not generic, but my personal way of protecting my creature. My unfortunate thing is, I'm probably gonna get raided. Before. I log back on. Raid on Twitch, good. Raid on Ark, very, very bad. Yes. Yes, yes, it is. That would be quite terrible. I need to make metal. Well, it depends on the raid for Twitch. It could either benefit you or... Actually, either way, a raid will still benefit you even if it's a hate raid. Because you're getting exposure. And... possibly someone in that hate raid would be like, oh hey, you're actually pretty cool. That's also why I haven't blocked a lot of the hate raiders. Fuck! Why is it so cold? Okay. It's funny when people freak out about being hate raided, just ban the bot and move on. Not only that, but it's like, I feel like giving the hate raiders more it'd be giving them more of reason to be like, oh, whatever I'm doing is affecting you. But for me, I'm just like, that's cool. Thank you for the views, regardless, because you're fueling my stream versus, you know, anything like that. Plus, you can always switch the, switch it to, like, subs only for the chat, which kind of negatively affects the people for, like, TRG. It would force them to sub, but I just view it in the way of, if you want to hate raid me, go right ahead. I don't fucking care. I have, like, nerves of steel and the personality of steel. My friends would always joke that I am Spock from Star Trek. I have a good handle on my emotions.
Hey, Chilene, reporting for adventure.
Shut up, Helena. No one's talking to you.
Got some hexagons you're keen to spend?
Oh. Interesting. What is this? Gear. Okay. Crap pods. Super useful in this game. I have to potty.
Nothing looks good?
Shut up, Helena. I don't like your new... I like your new voice, but I don't like it at the same time.
Well, let's see.
Alright, I get it. I'm the same as... I've always wanted to be hate rated. I'm sure I would just laugh. As long as you're a sucker. You're doing not later. Both? I think I would have personality traits similar to both. But more. Yeah, I think I would have personality traits similar to both. But I will be right back. I am going to... Yeah, I know who he is. And Zachary's the new one, yeah. Newer one. I think I would have personality traits that line up with both. I mean, I can be boring. Probably. Maybe? I don't know. Possibly. I feel like I'm boring when I get, like, super high, because I'm less interactive. If no one's talking in the chat, I am, like, super focused on whatever I'm doing. It's also not how you spell Leonard. I get, like, Carrie's the same way. She gets so fucking focused on whatever she's doing. Like, but she also has, like, the worst ability to pay attention to her stream. Like, her chat. Especially when she's high. And then, this morning, I did a partial drunk stream. I mean, I made hot cocoa with, my dad got this brand of whiskey called Sheepdog, and it was peanut butter whiskey. Oh my god, it was amazing. Like, I love it. It tastes fantastic in hot cocoa. It's school wasn't your strong suit. I believe that. Since, you know, a lot of people tend to not capitalize or use punctuation. And I'm a grammar Nazi. So when I read the chat, it sometimes irritates the shit out of me. But if I were to take a shot for every grammatical error or punctuational error, I would just be like, well, I'm going to bed. I'm wasted. Or no, I would just fall asleep on stream. But I will never do that because I feel like there's one person in particular, actually two people in particular, that would misspell everything. And both of them are my mods. Ugh. Actually, all my local friends are my mods except for one. I have one mod that's not my local friend. But it is actually really tasty. But I will be right back. I have to go to the restroom and go check on my laundry. You would die of alcohol poisoning. No person should ever drink that much. I've had alcohol poisoning quite a few times. I agree. I've also been drugged twice. Also not fun. But I'll be right back. BRB. I'm back. So, funny thing is that... Charger down. Charger. All right, so I went downstairs to grab my, well, put on half of my wardrobe for work. And then I opened the dryer and I'm hugging my clothes. I'm like, oh, this is so warm in comparison to the rest of the house. Let's see. So in the morning when I get off of work, I won't be able to, like, I can probably do one of my edibles or something, but I have to leave my house by, like, a ridiculous time in the morning. I'm not sure if I'm going to have time to stream. Simply because I have to go do setup for Age of Chivalry, or for my guild. Something that Mark and I are both a part of, Ryoku Duo, because he's one of my exes. Actually, he's my most recent ex. So. If you didn't know that, now you do. But I don't know what he's doing with that or not. I don't know if he's like advertised that he's gonna be not streaming like I have. But that's gonna be happening. I'm gonna try and stream during the fair. I don't know how well that's gonna work out or whatnot. But I really want to try this streaming of it. Okay, I think the Allosaur has dipped.
Hello, you.
Hello, Helena. Okay. want this Dago. Excuse me. Where's the other Stego? Yeah? Okay, give me a minute. So that's good. Now Stegos move a lot slower, but they have a strong ass attack where they stick, and you can rotate between three different modes of a Stego ability. I actually have to be going here soon, so whenever I tame this Stego. Water. Whenever I tame this Stego, I will be bringing it back to base, and then gonna go help my mom with something, and then I will be logging off and then going help my mom with something. Knock the fuck out, dude. To be a pretty high level if you haven't been knocked out yet. All right, three arrows for a level 15.
Okay, now I have two of them. Fuck, I'm gonna get stuck. Oh, shit. Wait, you're running away? Has returned to fight. Some berries real quick. Came out here to tame a freaking stego, and I'm taming a Dodicrous instead. Female. Shaming. Tame faster. Really wanted that stego. I guess I'll go see what level it is. Since you're still stuck and all. Oh, 125. Yes. Please be stuck by the time I come back from work. you. Finish taming.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but fire is so delightful. And since we no place to go, let it snow. Now it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low.
Isn't even Halloween yet. To go to work. Hurry up. Let's go. You stay the fuck over there. Come on, Dodie. Come on, be smarter than the rocks. Thank you for watching, guys. I gotta go to work. Let's go find someone to rate. Who's still online? Who's still playing? He logged off.